what are you doing in Rachel's ride? Oh, you're that dude I heard about. Well, let's welcome you the right way. The map is going to show you the course. All out sprint. See you at the end.
Car back. You better haul over here ASAP or I'm putting the word out on you. And that means no more racing till I say so. Get over here, now.
Finally, where have you been with my ride, huh? There better not be a single mark on it.
Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later.
Hey, you can finally replace those wheels you lost. Samantha just wired over your insurance payout. Seems it finally came through. Pick out a ride. I'll hook up with you later. The crooked letter L to the wider bit. Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides.
Thank you. Nashville. I'm gonna check the car.